Mini Wargamer Dave here from miniwargaming.com. This is what you Wargamers have been waiting for a very long time. This is the announcement video for the winners of the video contest that we started a long time ago that ended at the end of September. Now, this is going to be a bit of a longer video because we have like five categories to go through, but that's fine. I mean, just sit back, relax, get a Slurpee. But first, before we do that, we are going to announce the winner of the Space Hulk giveaway contest. For those of you who don't remember, in order to qualify for that, you had to have purchased something during our sale that we just had and then submitted your order information on our forum. Or, alternatively, you could have written an essay and mailed it to us. Kind of like these. Those are essays that were mailed to us. All right, so we randomly chose a winner between 1 and 195, which is how many submissions there were. So, this is the winner for that contest. Congratulations, Vendredi 8 from Illinois, USA. Here is your Space Hulk. Here, take it. Okay. Doesn't exactly work that way. Since we already have your address, we are going to mail this to you today, so you will get it soon.
It's cold in here.
Okay, now back to the video contest. These are the categories for the video contest. Stop motion, how to, battle reports, machinima, and everything else. Our most popular categories were stop motion and everything else. Diving right in here. Stop motion, the runner up in this category. Why is Mini Wargaming the best gaming club and store? Find out. Buy Warhammer 40K for life. And no, that was not an advertisement. That was the actual title of his video. And Warhammer 40K for life, 25. That's your prize. Congratulations. Now the winner for the stop motion category. Warhammer 40,000 Possessed by Osh J333. I guess that's Pig Latin for Josh. Congratulations, you have won in this category. Take a look at this. Your prize is $50 in this category. You have won. Next category, how to. Okay, the runner up. Painting Gandalf the Grey in 28mm by 2Paint Miniatures. Isn't that ridiculously awesome? Don't you want to play Lord of the Rings now? Here is a $25 gift certificate to the online Mini Wargaming store. Enjoy. And now the winner of the how to category. You ready for it? How to paint a World Eater Chaos Space Marine. That is right, by Girl Painting. Your paint job on this miniature was sickly awesome. Here is a $50 gift certificate to the online Mini Wargaming store. Enjoy your prize. Girl Painting. And now, battle reports. The runner-up in this category is Da Boys of Warhammer, Base Hulk Battle Report by Thunderclaw 13.
One, two, four. One, two, three, four.
Here is a $25 gift certificate to the online Mini Wargaming store. Enjoy your prize. Now the winner with the battle report category. Necron versus Orcs Battle Report. Here's a $50 gift certificate to the online Mini Wargaming store. Enjoy your prize. Machinima. The runner up in this category. Disturbing news from the front by Curly X.
Your mama's so fat, when she steps on the scale, it says, to be continued.
Here is a $25 gift certificate to the online Mini Wargaming store. And now the winner for this Machinima category, Dawn of Warhammer by Red and Blue Reviews. Oh, right, yeah, 50 bucks. There you go, online store. Sorry, that was very addictive. And now, the everything else category. There's all sorts of stuff in here, Wargamers. All sorts of randomness. But our runner-up is...
Rules you get wrong.
Probably.
Okay, so you're playing Necrons or you're playing against Necrons, and you're trying to figure out...
There's your $25 gift certificate to the online Mini Wargaming store. And now, the winner for the everything else category is...
I am a warrior. An elite guardian for the Imperium of Man. I am a Space Marine. no fear or mercy for any enemy, no matter how big.
Space Marine and the Cruelty of Chance by Painkiller 678. Here's your $50 gift certificate. Enjoy. So before we announce the $500 gift certificate winner of awesomeness, we have just one more prize to give out. This is a Judge's Choice Award for the most creative insert of mini wargaming in a video. And the winner of this $25 gift certificate is... That is one epic Warhammer video of Win Plus or Minus Some Awesome by Warhammer Fanatic 76. Congratulations. Now the grand prize winner. Now this was an extremely hard choice because of all the awesomeness. Basically, we had to choose from one of the first place winners in each category. And one of those becomes the grand prize winner in this contest. And here's a quick reminder of our five top videos. Warhammer 40,000 Possessed by Osh-J333. Add a paint to World Eater Chaos Space Marine by Girl Painting. Necron versus Orcs. Battle Report by Iron Bear. Dawn of Warhammer by Red and Blue Reviews. Space Marine and the Cruelty of Chance by Painkiller 678. And now, the ultimate pinnacle of awesomeness for this video contest. Drum roll. Necron versus Orcs Battle Report by Iron Bear. Here is your $500 gift certificate to the online mini wargaming store. Just in time for Christmas.
Time.
Christmas. Congratulations, Iron Bear. This is what we're going to do. We are going to include a link to each video in the video description in case you wanted to see who the runners-up were, who the winners were, and who the other top contestants were in each category. Thank you very much for all who participated in this contest. Without you, obviously, we wouldn't have the contest, but we really, really appreciate it. And we had a lot of fun sifting through the awesomeness. We were tickled pink and blue and purple, especially because of this.